That's unfortunate.
It's me, Mario.
Damn it.
Hello. Okie dokie.
Aulus is scary. Aulus is very scary.
Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I have made a cake for you. Yours truly, Princess Peach.
Oh my god, I want to make that work so badly. with having my mouth moving on these pictures. I need to see how much effort it is to set that up. If that works somewhat easily, if it's not too much effort, I'm gonna make that work. That would be awesome. I mean, it shouldn't be too hard. I just need something that recognizes a voice input. Whenever there's a voice input, like maybe over a certain threshold, then it needs to change to a second image where the mouth is open. I guess. It shouldn't be too hard. Back, Nihao. Welcome back. Perfect timing. I'm on the slide. Look at this. That's like one in a million. How are you doing today, Nihao? You'll be okay. Crunch. Oh, that always burns. I shouldn't do that, but it's so tempting. My eye is watering. Fuck. So much. I didn't take fall damage there, right? I'm pretty sure. I landed on the slope, right? I only bonked, but I think I landed on the slope. So I think I'm safe. Fuck, that loses so much time. God damn. Whatever. It's okay. It's okay. Can still be a good run. Oops. Oh my god. Here we go! This is turning from an incredible Wumps into a garbage Wumps very quickly. It's okay. It's still fine. I feel like this star is probably insanely hard to optimize.
Here we go!
Get like all the tiny bits of time saves you can get out of this.
Here we go!
we're through. Scary. I was just on the brink of not taking fall damage. If I war kicked a tiny bit earlier, I probably would have had fall damage there. Welcome back, Speedwing. Welcome back. That was actually incredibly close too for some reason. Is up, let's go. Gonna make it out of Fire Sea. Gonna bet some channel points. You can do so now. What the fuck? Okay, that's fine. Good recovery. That was a weird camera, and I don't know why. Thank you, Sudo. Oh boy. That's a lot of faith you have. eating a peach at the moment. That has only happened to me two times so far, I think, including this one. That's so dumb. But didn't take damage, so it's fine.
Yahoo!
rest ones are done. These are the most likely for me to get damaged. But still not, doesn't mean that it's over.
Here we go!
to Bob that. Oh my god, I'm losing it. Holy shit. Okay, I just want to make it out of here. Oh my goodness. All good, no worries. Thank you for stepping in. Please don't post rage in the chat. Hey Dumbray, what's up? I'm doing good, thank you. Today's been pretty good. How are you? Shit. Oh my god, I'm losing so much time here. Go! Yes, thank you. No, please get me away from the fire. Oh my gosh. Okay. That's all that matters right now. Okay, I gotta do the backup here. This is terrible. Yes! Okay, that's good enough. That's good enough. Redeem this Cayman. Don't waste your points on this. Okay, first level, it worked. When are you going to eat the beans? I don't know. I hit two today already. That feels like too much. Okay, shit, this sucks. Officially made it further than the last time. Basically a new people. Furthest attempt. ever. Let's go. Have you ever tried tasting earwax? No. But I've had beans with earwax taste. So that's enough, I guess, for me. How are the attempts? I'm on my furthest ever right now. The time is okay-ish, not great, but it's my first attempt ever, so that's very awesome. Oh, fuck. Okay, that's no fall damage. It's fine. Take it. There's not too much that can really damage me here. The scariest one is this star with the ice water, but that's super unlikely. You got stuck on? What do you mean?
Here we go!
That I got stuck on? Bananas run? Yeah, it's only bananas from here on because I never got that far. Wait, I said this there and try not to take a single coin. Nah, that doesn't really sound that fun. I don't know. I don't think so. Did you go backwards through the wall? Real James? No. That's what you mean. Oh, you mean Zero Star? Nah, I'm not gonna do Zero Star for a while. I think that's what you mean. Not gonna do that for a while. I'm gonna play it safe on Dory and actually do the elevator clip, not box triple jump. I don't wanna fuck it up on that star for a 4 second time save. Yeah, I was basically only doing Zero Star for the league, so I'll probably just keep that for the next league, most likely. I'm not very motivated to grind Zero Star out for now. It was cool to try it, but nah, it's not that much fun. Switch up the order here. I'm gonna do the emergency exit first. Yahoo! Yahoo! scariest starting HMC coming. Unless I'm lucky. I just gotta be lucky. Get that 66% chance to work out for me. Nice. We're lucky. No need to worry about boulder damage. Out of HMC. Into TP. Let's go. First one into TP. TP is scary. Rainbow Ride is very scary. Actually. Boulder Pog. I'm not going to do that either bounce. Oops. Out of the red coins. Okay, never mind. Banana King, thank you for the follow. Fucking great name, by the way. And hey, you're biking, how are you doing? Here for like 40 minutes, okay. I don't know why. What's up, Darkling? How are you doing? It's really screen is golden. I guess I'm doing a damageless run. I'm using different splits for damageless. But I compare it against my actual 70 star PB in the video. That's why. Yes! I was so scared of the star. I was so scared of the star. Game is so loud, you're so silent, really? I mean, I need to talk a bit more silently because it's so late. I don't know if it's because of that.
The run's not dead. The run is not dead, please.
Woo! what I can actually kill the run here for Damageless. That's why I ran around there at the end. It's a bit slower, but it's safer to not hit the end as far. I'm a psychologist student. But I'm not a therapist.
Fuck.
Yes! That's it! Oh my god, I choked so hard here on the floor, but that's it actually. That's actually world record. Oh my god. Let's fucking go. 53-14. Yosh, thank you for the sub, Lerox. Thank you so much. Oh, I'm so shaky. Holy shit. Yoshi was 53-41, yeah. Thank you for the gift sub. Thank you, Lerox. Thank you so much. Oh my god. That went so quickly, like... Thank you, Don Gray. Thank you all for the GGs. 120 next? Oh, I don't know. I don't know about that. I need to get better at 120 in general, that's the thing. You should celebrate with the kids. That's not a good idea. You got one fucking record. I know, I did it. 6 points at once. Oh my god, I'm so shaky. Oh, I couldn't hold it together during the throws. I was so fucking scared to just run into him or something and lose the run. How do you think you can improve the world record or not? Is the chance of maneuvering? Yeah, pretty sure. I mean, I don't see why it wouldn't be. Can you fix the mic, please?